Yes, the Archipelago 1.22 update has come to TurboProf Flight Simulator. And today I'm going to be doing a review on it, and then I'll be giving my overall opinion about this update at the end of the video. Anyways, enjoy the video. Thank you.